The concept of One Health is really to kind of break down the silos of human health and plant health and wildlife health and animal health. And we've gotten so specialized. So when I go to the doctor, he says, oh, you need to see a cardiologist, I can't help you. So, you know, medicine has really gotten siloed and segregated. And One Health is about breaking that down, and it really fits with food safety. So you think about birds and bees and bats that are pollinating crops. So we're really linked to the whole health of the environment if we're really going to have any kind of sustainable food production system that's also safe for us but safe for the planet. Food safety and food production in general is such a perfect example of where One Health can benefit our thinking. So we're really integrated into is our environment healthy? What's the quality of our soils? Are they contaminated? What's the quality of the air? Do we have the pollinators we need to pollinate the fruits and vegetables that we need for ourselves, but also to feed animals? Are our animals healthy? Are they gaining weight? Are they free of disease? Do they have something that makes people sick? Are the transport systems sensible? So One Health kind of brings that all together and says it's not human health, or it's not food safety, or it's not animal health. It's actually, there's only one health.